Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Athar Tiwari and in this video we will just code our end meeting and leave meeting button. So in previous of some of the videos we have just coded our different buttons and different functionality of different buttons in our meeting. So in this particular video we will just code two of the buttons, that is end meeting and leave meeting button. So this is video number 12 and let's don't waste our time and let's get started. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in this video we will just code our code the part to either end the meeting or either leave the meeting. So we will be giving the permission to end the meeting, that means end the meeting for all the participants, or just to leave the meeting. So for that let's just code for that. Yeah, in the end of the code after the send message, just paste this code. Yeah, so here you can see the leave meeting button. That means to leave meeting, that means just leave the meeting and all the rest of the participant will remain in the meeting and talk about the issue. After that, if you want to end the meeting for everyone in the meeting, everyone else in the meeting, then if you click on the end meeting button, then only then all the participant will automatically removed from the meeting and meeting will be ended. So this only means that only. So let me save the code and let's go to our Chrome. Yeah, so here you can see the Chrome window. I will just enter my name Athar and then create the meeting. Okay, so here if you click on the end meeting, then the meeting will end for all the participants, and if you just click on the leave meeting, then you will just get exited from the meeting. If you click on end meeting, then the meeting will be closed for all the participants present in that particular meeting. So as there is no participant in this meeting, so no one will be removed. So let me try for that also. Yeah, a new tab with the same. So create meeting. So okay, so it is I have not put it the same ID, so I will just copy the ID. Okay, I will control C and then control V, put a random name ABC beach bag. Okay, and create meeting. Okay, I'm just clicking on a wrong button. Actually I have to click on join button, then bag and join meeting. Okay, so here you can see the two screens of mine. So if I click on end meeting, then meeting will be end for both the participants, and if I only click on a single particular leave meeting, then I will only be one to exit the meeting. So hope you all get. Thank you for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, just hit the like button below. Also subscribe to our channel for more updates. So till then, stay secure and happy coding to all.